Hello and welcome to Watch Tonight. And today we are going through biography of Lauren Cohan. She's famous for her role of Maggie in The Walking Dead. In this video, we'll go through her career, family, childhood, and other details. So let's start. Lauren started as a model and actress. She was born in 1982 on 7th of Jan. She was born in Cherry Hill, New Jersey. Let's go through briefly through her childhood. During her childhood, Cohan lived in Cherry Hill, New Jersey. This is where she was born. At age of 13, her family settled in Surrey, UK. She graduated from University of Winchester and did her BA degree in drama and English literature. She co-founded a theatre company at the university. Let's check out her career. Cohan's debut film role was acting as a sister Beatrice in Casanova. She starred as Charlotte Higgins in Van Wilder, Rise of Taz. She is best known for her role as Maggie Greene in The Walking Dead, as you all know. Lauren was cast as Bella Talbot in the third season of Supernatural. She also had a recurring role in Vampire's Diary. Let's check out her other works. She was in The Quiet Assassin. She also had a role in Chuck, Death Rush 2, The Bold and Beautiful, and The Boy, Batman and Superman, Dawn of Justice. Let's check out Lauren's physique. She has light brown hair and eye color. Her eye color is green. This is her body measurement. Her height is 5 feet 7 inches and weight is 55 kg. Let's check out her net worth. Lauren is worth $2 million. Most of his wealth comes from film and TV, television. Let's check out her car and jet collection. Let's go through her family. Her mother is British, her father is American. And she uses her stepfather's surname, Cohan. She has 5 siblings and the youngest being her half-sister. They all grew up together. There's not much known about her dating life or personal life. So let's skip the dating part and we'll go through her home and property. This is her Atlanta apartment. So check out inside pictures. Thank you.
Guys, if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon from which you get the notification directly. So thanks for watching, and we'll meet soon in next video. Love you.